Alright guys, welcome back. Oh man, I think we might be close to the very end of the story, or the campaign mission for the Division. This is getting really cool. The last mission I thought was pretty damn tough, but I was lucky enough to have a couple of guys with me that were pretty damn good. And today, I've got MTBrev. As you've seen him in previous episodes, he's also pretty damn good. And this is the mission. It's recommended level 28, and I've only just hit 29, so I'm expecting to die a bit here. It's called General Assembly. The point of this is Charles Bliss, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss, and the rest of the Last Man Battalion are making a last stand at the UN headquarters. That's where we are. We've got to secure the building, deal with Bliss, I think I know what they mean by deal, and rescue Vitali Chernenko. There you go, that's my best Russian, Chernenko. And here is Kev. Say hi, Kev.
Hi, guys.
Here we go. Okay. Right, I can't believe we're doing this. Oh, you're right. You're absolutely right. Where are my manners? Oh, God. I nearly actually threw a bomb at you there. I hit the wrong button. Salut. Shall we?
Let's go.
Dance! Let's go. Let's dance. Come on.
I think this is going to be tough.
So, Kevin and I have had a little chat before we started this, and he's gone for the pulse to try and scan out, although that didn't show for me.
No, there was no one to show.
Oh, they're friendlies, that's why. I didn't realise these were our own team, the JTF. I didn't see that. Thank you. Now I feel stupid. So yeah, we were trying to coordinate, like, one of us had a pulse, one of us has a turret. Kev's already level 30, and I'm a measly 29, with some weapons which are questionably much lower than I am. Where are we going? Oh. Ah.
I'm trying to look for the start, actually.
Oh, we have to take the explosive.
Oh.
Let me grab it, because you've got a better weapon, just in case we get...
Oh, okay.
Just in case
that's
we get
good idea. Everything's
prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock. Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault. So if I die and drop it. Oh, here we go. Oh, I like that. They turn up just as I grabbed it. Oh my god, right, okay. I have to get around the side of this guy.
You might have to drop. Does it let you drop what you've got?
No, it's alright. I'm not weighed down like you are in some of those side missions. It's not quite like that. But I have got a rather impressive double barrel shotgun with me. I thought it would be good to experiment with. Oh, it's beautiful. It makes a hell of a noise, and it's not that bad at reloading either. If this guy would just stand up, let me kill him. Come on, up, up, up. Oh my word. No, he's mine, he's mine! Oh, you stole my kill! I have to give you just this once.
I nearly died just before then because these guys, there's some serious damage on me.
I'm gonna go for this sniper up the top there. He's, Oh, wow. Oh, my God, he got me. I can't believe it. I'm down already. I'm vulnerable. I think I got his shield down. If you're able to heal me, that would be pretty cool.
Yeah, I've got it.
Oh, you're a legend. Thank you,
man.
I think
it must have been that's what must have happened to me. It's that sniper. He took loads.
Yeah, I got his shield out. He was concentrating on you for a second. And managed to... Right. Let me see. I see him.
There you go.
Oh, you got him.
Dead.
Nicely done.
I've got a new marksman rifle, which is the old bolt action type. So it's slow, but it does a lot of damage. Still getting used to it actually, because I normally do the semi-auto like you've been playing with.
Yeah. I've switched back to an assault rifle. Well, recently, anyway. So, I like this.
What, assault rifle and shotgun?
Well, right now, I've got marksman and shotgun for now, but I've only bought the shotgun just for some up close and personal fun.
Yeah.
I'm still not convinced it's the right way to go, but I'm experimenting here. I'm relying on your upper levels to carry me through my experiments.
Okay.
This is good.
I have done this level once before, but I was about mid-20s, and I was with a couple of American guys I was playing with, and they were all level 30 already, so I was just getting kicked on this level. Right, let's do a scan.
Okay. Right, before we start opening up, what have we got? Can't see. I want to take out the guys that rush us first, if we can. Like, anybody with a grenade.
Not on one of them. Or there's the ones with the bolt next to them. They're the rushers, aren't they?
Yeah, those all the oh, you've done them. Oh, brilliant! Yeah, I like that. Ready, ready, aim, fire! Give me a chance, dude. No, I'm only kidding. It's cool. I'm gonna grenade.
No, they look like they were just
grenade out.
Anyway.
Is it your come to bed eyes?
Yeah, that's what it was. Yeah.
Come on.
Oh, they're all hiding at the moment.
They are. They're all huddling around behind. They're all camping behind that car. Bloody campers.
Yeah. I'm going to go forward a little bit.
Yeah, I'm doing the same thing. I'm just trying not to get shot. Alright, there's a couple of guys up on the balcony.
Yeah.
Oh, you got one. Nicely done. I'm actually not killing anybody right now. I've come here as a pacifist. Oh, I've weakened them. This shotgun's pretty damn good, especially right in the face, like that. And another. Oh, you beast! Beautiful.
Nice. Yeah, actually, it's not a bad
gun. Sugar! Oh, I'm in trouble. Back up! Back up! Yeah. Alright, I'm not a fan of my loadout anymore. I want my assault rifle back.
Oh, you got him okay though.
Yeah, just. Oh, watch out. Ooh, that was close. Did it get you?
Oh, I'm shocked.
Shocked and appalled.
Oh, I can move again.
He's down. Right, let's clean out.
Nice.
Let's clean up. I mean, there's loads of stuff dropped from me here. This is pretty cool. What have we got? A simple knit neck warmer. Oh, it's lovely.
We can trade items this time, can't we?
Yeah, that's my 1.1
up, though.
That's my neck warmer, man. You're not taking it off me.
Oh, that's so good.
actually, I've got a nice, got a pretty good gun. I'm going to have a look, see if these are any better than what I have. That's one good thing about the game, though, is that you can't... Oh, I've got some polyethylene gloves. Bend over, Kevin. You can modify... That's right, yes. You can modify weapons on the fly. You can actually, you don't need to wait, like, go back to base or anything like that. That's stupid. Okay.
I'm looking for the target location reached. The black explosives. Just found a pack that's got some medikits in it. I've already had to use a medikit outside with that sniper. I didn't see him, and suddenly, nearly all my health.
Oh, we've got to place explosives. Oh, how exciting!
You still got that then?
Yeah.
Obviously.
Right. Okay, I guess. Is that just going to go off on its own? Oh, yes! Yes. Explosives out. Was that a little late? Sorry, dude.
Okay. It's done a pulse. No threats at the
moment. Nothing here. And actually, I'm expecting...
Oh, here they come.
Ah, I'd have expected a restock by now.
Yeah.
Oh, there's some gas tanks down there. Oh, yes! Got one of them. Watch out for red barrels. That's one down. I think I got the grenade thrower.
Okay. There's been a few coming up a bit closer. I've been getting them.
Right, grenade out. Watch out, it's next to you. Oh no, it was. Ah, that was not effective at all. Oh, beautiful. Right, done.
There's a couple of barrels there.
It's so satisfying, isn't it? I miss the cleaners, actually. You know, when you just shoot the barrel on the back of the... Oh, that's one of the most satisfying things of the game, is blowing up the gas tank on their back.
You can still do it, but with the higher level ones, you have to... It doesn't necessarily kill them, and then you have to carry on shooting them.
Yeah, yeah. But it's still so much fun to watch. Right, this game is, this level is already tougher. I've got no restock so far, and ammo's becoming a problem.
Where are these guys?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh god, and I'm standing right by a barrel. That was stupid. Well, near you's down.
No.
Damn. That was a nice shot. Did you throw that?
No, I didn't throw anything.
Oh, I must have shot one out of his hand. That worked out quite nice. Come on, poke your head up. Oh, we did. He's dropped it. I love it. If you shoot them just before they throw the grenade, they drop it. It's so good. Well, there's more on the way.
Yes. Get back a bit.
Oh, wow.
Oh, lovely. That guy.
Did it work?
Yeah, he blew up over the top of the,
Oh, that's a shame.
This guy was videoing as well.
Oh, that's a shame it won't be in this recording. Right. Oh, we've got trouble ahead. Okay, I'm gonna have to put this turret down. Turret out. Right, we've only got one to deal with now.
Yep.
This is good. I wish I could move the turret. When you put it down, if you could pick it up and just sort of relocate it, that would be pretty cool.
Yeah, it would be good, wouldn't it?
Oh, man, I'm out of ammo. Right, I'm going to have to swap my guns out here. So, cover me, if you know what I mean.
This guy's tough. Because of his shield, he's got like...
Yeah. I've got a light machine gun, which I might try in a minute if we can't...
That's his shield down.
Nicely done. Right, I'm going to just chuck a grenade over the back of him. He's still tough. Even his shield's down.
Right, one more grenade.
Where is... I want to try and get around the back of him. Oh, nicely done, mate. Oh, crap.
Oh, there's more. It's alright, they're not as tough as they last year.
They're not as tough as they look. Nice. Well done for that guy, though. I don't know how you managed to get him. I think I was just shooting at the gun he was mounting, if you know what I mean. that sounded better in my head.
He had a handheld shield with him.
I think I just kept hitting that.
Yeah, it went in the end. So in the middle here, just where I'm standing, there's a purple.
Oh, mate, no, I didn't get it.
Can you not see this?
Nah, everyone, all the drops are unique. But I could do with reloading and then restocking.
Oh, the restock's here.
Yeah, I'm just having to run back, make sure I didn't miss anything on the way.
Oh yeah. Good idea.
So it's important though, if you don't reload and you restock, you miss a whole magazine's worth that you can get back.
Absolutely. I'm just going back to see if there's any first aid kits have been dropped. We'll do another one. Okay, I'm good.
Do you not get first aid kits from the
restocks? Don't give them out.
Ah, really? Okay.
They do. All right. in the base of operations. Oh, okay. This has got turrets.
Yes. I see them. Yeah, okay.
Have you come up against turrets before?
I have, but you have to go around behind them, right? And
yeah,
disable them?
Yeah.
So you've got to kind of be clever with your cover.
Oh, I'm throwing stuff already.
Right, I'm going to try and get up the top here. Come on, man, run!
Oh, I completely went wrong there.
Where the hell is this turret? I'm around the back of the turret. I'm on the platform behind it. Where do I turn it off?
It should be a pad, I'm hoping. Oh, I think I'm getting hit by a turret right above.
Oh god, no. Yeah, bad idea to be where I am right now.
Yeah, well, I think you climb up on... Oh, have you turned it off?
No, but I got up there and it didn't give me an option to sort of turn it off, which was...
Yeah, I've gone up the top on one and it's got a laptop near it, but you can't use it.
Yeah, exactly. So I'm going to back off because I'm just a target up here. But it's a good place to stand.
Well, The one that I'm by, at least I can't lower. Oh, there's a yellow guy right there now. Oh, and he's a sniper.
Oh, yeah, I see. I'd rather get rid of the minions first.
Oh, he's seen me, he's aiming right at me.
Yeah. You're a good distraction right now. I'm trying to... Alright, I got that guy that was nearest you.
Okay, that's one of the guys near that level 28 yellow guy.
He's done. Ooh. Beautiful.
Well done.
Nice. Thanks, man. You saved my life.
Yeah, I'm just now got the problem with the turrets. We need to turn these off.
Yeah. It must be that they're all linked somehow.
Oh, I think we might need to get near to... Yeah, 20 metres. Look, hack the turrets. Can you see on the...
I got it. Definitely, I'm nearly there. Just got one guy in front of me.
Okay, I'm just going to stay up by this turret for now then. Because I think once you've hacked the turrets, you might be able to... turn them off from here, unless just that one hack works.
I'm right there now, I think. I think we're good. Yes, here we go.
Don't worry about the courtyard. The JTF can hold it. Take point at the general assembly.
Yeah, they've all gone green now, so I presume that means they're not going to hurt us.
Yep. So it said take point at the general... So don't worry about this place, apparently. They'll take care of things. I'm just going to go around and loot everybody. Oh, we got somebody behind us. Oh, I see.
Oh, we've got some more baddies now. Okay.
I love this game so much. It's so much fun. Ah. Nice.
Right. Is there a restock here somewhere?
There will have to be, yeah, I think there's, well, there must be a few, there's a few little, there's a few little icons. Just going to go for the little loot bag. Yeah. Sometimes these drop some nice stuff in the middle of a mission.
Yeah, they do. It's always worth trying to find every crate. Because I've been doing the daily missions, I've gone back and redone some of the older ones.
Yeah.
And on some of them, I've gone to nooks and crannies I've not been to before and found unopened crates. And yeah, it's quite handy.
The crooks and nannies.
Did you yeah, crooks and nannies.
Yeah, I found the restock. It's over here, by the way.
Yeah, I've got...
Oh, you got it. There. Cool.
Oh, I've just reloaded my magazine. Schoolboy error there. I'm going back. Yeah. Okay, I must
There's another. There is an. Oh, you see, that's the kiss of death, isn't it?
No, it is. It definitely gets worse, this one. But I remember running about. Because I believe I was level 25, maybe 26. And the other guys were 30. And I was just. People. The AI players were just hitting me one or two shots and I'd be down.
Right. I believe this is where we need to go. Just behind me to the left, I think there's another crate. Oh, there isn't. Yeah, that must be up on the roof or something.
Yeah, I can see that one on the map as well.
Maybe it's over here. Oh, it is over here. Oh, look at this.
They're all like quartermasters.
Oh, this is so cool. Oh, come on, let me pick up all this stuff. That's so annoying. I deserve it. I've worked hard.
Yeah. It's just there.
Yeah, I got this one. A commando holster. I better check if that's better than what I have. If it gives me more armor, I should be equipping it.
We've got probably
drop
you that. What was that purple one I just got?
That's fine. If you can swap it out, it shows like a little recycle symbol, a little white recycle symbol. If you can do it, that is. Purple's not always better, though.
No, I've got some responder gloves here. They're level 28, 256 armor.
Okay. This is the first time we've swapped gloves, Kevin.
Yeah. Have you got? Are they any good for you? Do you know what? I'm going to share them anyway, guys.
I can't see them.
Don't need them.
Oh, okay.
Hang on. Right, I'm going to press R2 now, and it says I can share. Oh, no, I didn't.
It's a very dramatic moment in the video, this. We're just camping in the quartermasters.
Share item, R2. Oh, right, it's going to press R1. Here we go. Sharing.
Oh, I see it. You're lit up. Like a Christmas tree. Yeah.
There you go.
Let's have a look at that. Oh, thanks, man. See if it's any good. Oh, it's much better than what I have. And I did have some purple gloves. But these are slightly more purple. Thank you very much, dude.
That's alright. I've got some gold ones, so I figured I might as well.
Oh, you're such a show off, you with your gold gloves. What do you think you are? Some kind of LA rapper?
Yeah. Pimp my the division.
Pimp my fingers. So I was just checking
the loose out.
Checking out the can.
Okay. Right, let's proceed with caution, I think.
I do love this, though. I mean, this is the thing. This stuff should be read. Everyone has the right to life, liberty, and security of person. No one shall be held in slavery or servitude. Slavery and the slave trade shall be prohibited in all their forms. No one shall be subjected Absolutely. To torture or to cruel, inhuman, or degrading treatment or punishment. Everyone has the right to recognition everywhere as a person before the law. So good.
There's loads of guys starting to go for it in here. So we're
you know, see, you should have waited. Oh, wow, nice shot. I saw the guy at the back get done. Beautifully done.
Concentrated on him, he was the big guy. But maybe I do like this gun. I'm getting used to it again now.
Oh wow, I'm down. I'm coming out, I'm coming back.
Oh, hang on, let's try the.
Oh, nice.
Super revive.
Beautiful.
That should have overhealed us as well. Yeah.
It has. Yeah. I'm still. I'm still slightly under, but it's just recharged. These guys camping at the back. Grenade out. Your gun is much more powerful than mine. I love it. I want one.
Yeah, the SMG is great.
Done. Nice.
I've got a really nice assault rifle I've been playing with, but for this mission, I was going to swap to it, but the SMG is doing really well. So
wow. Just look at this place. This is where they're all camping out.
Yeah.
That's one thing I found. Oh, hello. What's going on here? I've got stuck.
What's amazing about these guys? They're stuck in the middle of a smallpox epidemic.
Whoa, hang on a minute. My controller's frozen.
Oh, okay. Has it actually died, your controller?
No, it's loaded me up into, like, I've pressed the. Okay, that's fine. It's like it was got stuck. I pressed the down button like I was going to pick an emote.
Yeah.
But I hadn't pressed that button. That was weird. Okay, I'm going to pretend that didn't happen. If you just watched that in the video, guys, I'm terribly sorry. I blame the PlayStation, not myself.
A bug.
Oh, look on the bed. There's a little doggy woggy. So these guys, they may be tough and they may have big guns and scary costumes, but they still like to cuddle up with a cuddly toy at night. Isn't it sweet?
Yeah, and this Rudolph at the end of the office.
Oh, you're causing trouble again down there.
Christmas is over.
For these fools. Cancelling Christmas.
Going around seeing if there's any extra crates.
Oh, there's an echo somewhere. Really? Not doing that now. Oh, do we have to? I suppose we should.
I don't know. Might have to. Yeah.
Let's have a look.
Oh, Oh yeah, this is the main guy, isn't it? Keener. PMC contractors. Domino. Raptor.
I think we're going to end up facing these two, don't you? With names like that. And then Vitaly Chernenko. That's the guy we've come to save. And this Aaron Keener guy looks like... looks like the guy we're after. You better
hear this. Let's just broke well, I didn't find a restock.
There you go.
Oh, there it is. Right on cue. Anyone not on the wall needs to be hunting that traitor and his Russian playmate down. They are not to leave the compound alive. Am I right. There is no wall. I think it's going to be good to spread out here. Yeah, is it? Oh, there's Raptor.
Oh, nice. Oh, God. He's right next to me. Ah!
Yeah,
shoot him! Shoot him! I am up the top. He came up the stairs. I had a little panic moment there. I was very brave, but I was panicking. That's one more down.
Look at that raptor guy at the back.
Yeah, he's focused on me at the moment, so I'll leave it at that.
Oh, I just got a headshot and did 114,000 damage.
Oh, so good. I want that weapon.
But I was going to have to do a few of them.
I got 15,000, is that good? It's so not. Oh, nice. And there's more.
There's more, yeah. Okay, these 28s is one headshot.
Oh, for you it is. For me it's about three.
Yeah, but you're hitting them better. That's the thing, the semi-autos. They're nicer handling guns.
But you got a car, you got a, what do you call it?
It's a bolt draw.
Bolt action, yeah.
Yeah. Well, that yellow guy dropped a nice purple drop.
Yeah, it's a blue for me.
Well, I can go and see.
Oh, it's three of them, actually. Got a police 686 Magnum, STP armor, and... advanced performance mod, which I'll take. I'll probably deconstruct most of them. Gimme. Gimme.
Tactical MT49 power. Oh, quite good stuff,
okay. So I'm trying to rob. I want this. Seems to be some kind of floating Game Boy stuck in. That's weird.
I've got two light machine guns. I'm not really a light machine gun fan, though.
Oh, tell you what. That restock was just up here, wasn't it? Might be worth getting that before we go any further.
Yeah. Good idea.
Reload. Restock. Let's go.
Okay.
Right. So far, this mission has taken us 35 minutes.
Oh, there's a restock just up this end of the room as well.
Yeah. Oh. Well, I didn't want that one. Here we go. Oh, look at this. I love the scenery in this game.
We're not rushing through it, though.
Not rushing.
What I don't like about... I mean, when I matchmake, it's a great feature of the game, and I've played some good levels with guys, but everyone just rushes through. And sometimes it's just nice. I mean, Let's take in the modern art there.
Yeah, I was going to say, stand in front of it and look back at away from the wall, and it might make this a thumbnail. There we go. Oh, that's it. Hang on, stay still. Right, yay. There you go.
That video thumbnail.
Oh, here we go. I found him.
Okay, good. Oh, these are...
Yeah, these are going to kill me. I need to get out of here, dude. Oh, my word. I was seconds away from death there. I love this assault rifle, but the recoil is... I have to keep remembering to burst fire it, otherwise I lose it. Got him. I think I shot him through your arm.
Nice.
If there's an equivalent of a nutmeg through the arm, that was it. Oh, this is like an art gallery. Oh, this is really cool.
Yeah.
Oh, and you know what? It's actually pictures of the street of the division, I think, some of it. Oh, it's so good. This game is eating itself right now. Oh, well, there you go. There you go. There's proof. This poster here says, "R New York." And I think that's a little bit of a thing for the developers. Yeah, man. It's the, I think that's the developers showing off, and they rightly should. That's one thing. I mean, they've made everything. The lighting is stunning. Almost everywhere you look. Hats off to the guys who not just made the game, but dressed the game, you know? Put everything where it is. Just stunning.
Mountie
hat. Have you found something behind there? Ooh, what you got?
No, I had nothing there. Oh, it was a bottle of water. See, I always forget to take the consumables.
Actually, same here. What have we got? Oh, no, that's grenades. In fact, I should select my frag grenades.
It's definitely worth drinking the water bottles before you take on a yellow enemy, because that gives you an extra 20 to 30%. Oh, there's some loot here. Up this end of the room. I don't know if you can see that.
No. Yes, got it. Thank you, man. A nano composite pack. Right.
Every agent should have one.
It's good for the skin. Right, so, upstairs, I guess.
Yeah, there's a rucksack in the middle under the stairs as well.
Oh, I think I got that one. I'm going to restock at the top of the stairs.
Oh, I'm out of grenades at the moment.
Okay.
Normal ones. Okay.
Didn't use the turret. I've got to keep remembering to use the turret and the special skills. Yeah. It's ridiculous. Oh, okay.
Oh,
we've got
that
more enemies.
That skill you've got, we should definitely use that, because I think it will apply to both of us as well.
Right. There is enemies ahead.
Okay. This is going to be tough.
Is this the end part or not?
No.
Okay.
Right, you ready?
Who are you going for?
I'm going for the first aid guy on the right.
All right. Yes. Okay. Well, tell you what. Wait for me. I'll target him as well. Hold on. After 3, 1, 2, go. I see my headshot did one little nugget of shield. I'm gonna get a grenade over to him as well. Except he moved like a fool. Whoa, whoa, behind me. Oh my god. He's right behind you, man. He's right behind you. Turn around. Oh, you're a legend. Right. Backing off.
Oh, I can use my special there.
That was beautifully done. Such good timing.
That revived you, put me up to full health. Oh, it's good.
That's
superb. I can't use it for another 10 minutes.
But... No, but that might be the only 10 minutes we needed it.
Yeah.
Nicely done.
glad I remember. It's only because you started talking about them I remember to use it. That's the problem. I've had that. Because you only really get those signature skills in the last couple of levels, don't you?
Yeah.
You're not really used to using them in the game.
He's down. He's gone. He's gone.
Yeah.
Whoa. Okay. There are more. Oh god, there are more. And we got snipers up on the back balcony.
Oh dear, yeah, this could be bad.
Whoa, I've just been blinded by something. What the hell was that? Oh wow. Behind you.
Yeah, got him. Oh, I can see him. Oh,
that's a double. That's a double. He's done.
Done a double.
Like we doubled up on him.
Okay, one of the snipers is dead.
So is the guy that was bombing us. Oh god.
Don't know who else is shooting at him.
Got a guy down on the ground floor here, he's a pain in the ass.
Yeah.
He's throwing grenades as well. It's so unfair. It's cheating, I think.
Yeah.
He's gone. Oh, no, he's not. Wow. The hell?
Okay, the sniper's gone.
That guy that right below us, did he get healed or something?
Yeah, there's a healer.
Right, not anymore. Ha! Nicely done. Oh, behind you. He's out.
Well done. That was tough.
Yeah, man.
You did well not to die there.
I love this. Reminds me of being a student again.
Where was that? There's a restock just back here, isn't there? I'm going to go for it.
I think we've probably got another one up ahead, no?
Probably, but it's literally at the top of the steps.
Okay. Oh, this is such a good mission.
You're enjoying it so far.
I think this must be like what the incursion missions are like. Just simply because of its scale, you know?
Yeah. Oh, God, I just got shot by something.
You shot yourself. Right, if I use this laptop, what's going to happen? I feel like I'm at the centre of the stage here. Right. Great, that's what's going to happen. Where are they coming from? To your... Oh, right. They're coming from the left. They're coming from the back of the theatre.
I'm running up the stairs, that's all I know.
We've got shotguns. We've got shotguns, they're going to rush. Thank you, man. Oh, there's Domino.
Yeah, I've been shooting him for a bit.
Oh, shoot. He's down.
Okay, Domino's down.
I hate to say, I think all your hard work, I actually got him.
Yeah, probably.
Sorry, dude. And that one.
That's fine, though.
Sniper at the back. Alright, the turret's going down. In fact, I'm going to put the turret on this little desk here. That's quite cool. My turret's already destroyed.
Oh, there's a restock back here.
Ah.
I was running back to see if I could go down the steps. You got any left? Oh yeah, there's a guy at the back.
Yeah, and he's powerful. Oh my god, how... One shot, you one shot at that guy. Incredible. Beautiful.
Yeah, that was good.
Now he's... Oh, hang on, we got more coming. Okay, just before you go too far up there, there's two red things that, like, he dropped. That guy threw and they dropped, and I don't know if you can see them on the steps. It looks a little bit weird.
I've not run off, I was just going to...
oh, no, no,
I
know.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you said there was a restock somewhere?
Yeah, if you go up the steps.
Oh, at the back?
At the back.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know we could go up there.
Oh, I got shocked again. Okay, that's what those things
are. That's what those red things are, yeah. Okay, that makes more sense.
Right, I got some more gear as well then, some more purples.
Yeah, I got one purple drop, I haven't picked it up yet. But,
well, I don't know if you want to do some swapping now or do it at the end of the level. Might help you.
Well, have you got some good stuff?
Not really sure till I've gone through it all. I'll just pick it all up, you know.
Let's not worry about it. Let's, I don't want the video to be that long. But this is awesome. I think this is so cool. Oh, wow. I've just got some... Oh, my God. What the hell was that? Something para something something. An AUG A3 para XS submachine gun. That's pretty good. 31,000 damage per second. Nearly 5,000 damage in one shot. Oh, my God. Oh, that
sounds good.
That does sound good. In fact, I might very quickly... is that better than my assault rifle? Oh, it's...
You have to change some of your...
it's not quite as good. It's not quite as good. Yeah, alright, we'll forget that for now. Use that on another mission. Let's go.
The thing about the SMGs, though, is they give you at least 20% critical hit chance, don't they? Out of the box.
Yeah, it's true.
Off of the armory shelf.
Okay. Oh, it's the it's JTF.
Okay.
What? A hostile bird? Are they talking about a woman? I doubt it. Ah. Can we shoot the helicopter?
Yeah, you can. It's really tough, this mission.
Okay.
This
I take it we...
Just a lot.
We have to shoot the helicopter, though, right?
Yeah.
Is that the only thing to shoot at?
At the moment, but I think that changes. Activate turrets using turret consoles. Activated turrets target the helicopter.
Where are they?
I don't know. Get down there to the
thing. Oh. Okay, that hurt the helicopter.
Where did you turn the turrets on before? Are we back out at the same place?
Oh, I'm right underneath the helicopter. This is working out pretty well.
Okay, I've activated one turret there.
Beautiful.
See if there's any others.
Aim for the rotor blades. I think that's actually doing a bit more damage.
Oh, okay.
Or maybe.
Let's see how many more turrets there are around.
Or I might just be getting critical hit chances, I'm not sure.
Yeah, it could be that.
I like that. It says it would be pretty helpful if you do that, Kevin. Why aren't you doing that, Kevin? God, you just don't think. What's wrong with you, man? Okay. So, shields are... We're good working away at this shield. It's looking pretty good. Where the hell did he go? Oh, there you are.
Oh. I think he's bombing us.
Yeah, got ground troops on the way in as well now.
Right.
Yeah, they're coming from the same direction the helicopter is in from me at the moment. That helicopter's shields, though, they are so nearly done.
Oh, well done. I'm just going around trying to turn on the...
Okay.
There we go, that's another one.
Right, I'm just going to cover my back from here with a turret. Cowardly, I know, but...
Fireys down the bottom there.
Yes.
I don't know if that's all of the turrets being activated. Oh no, there's another one here.
Right. Grenades out. Which did nothing because they moved. I always think that's cheating. So where are you finding those turrets? Are they up on the mounted... Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. No, that's good. It's good. I'm fine.
Yeah, they're up on the platforms. But I think as soon as I'm putting them on, the guy is... Oh. They're working out where they are and bombing them straight away.
Oh, watch your back. Watch your back. To your right, to your right, to your right.
Oh, thanks, man. I was killing another guy around the corner from there. Oh! I'm down. Got down by the helicopter.
Okay, hold up, hold up. Sorry, I just got
to... So quick, I didn't have time to revive.
Oh, yeah, man. He's going to kill me. He's going to kill me. Hold up.
No. Just wait until it's safe. It was that helicopter, I think. He just came around the corner. Warning. Oh no, it's gone now. Well done.
Gotcha. A little slower than it should have been, but...
No, that's cool.
Oh, behind me now.
Let's get some cover here.
Holy crap, this is tough.
This is really tough. I'm running to find a place where there aren't people on both sides of me. Okay.
Right. Where the hell is this damn helicopter? Have we just got to shoot him out of the sky? Is that the whole point?
Yeah.
Okay, making work. Working on it. Working. I need to restock. I gotta run for one.
There's a restock where we came in on the
Yep. Heading to it, I think. Got it. I've gone critical hit bonus. Oh, yes. I've used that special ability.
Oh, good.
Oh my word, he nearly got those missiles on me. I think he's done. He's done.
I think that's it.
Oh, you beauty! I've got to watch this. Ha ha ha! Oh, you absolute beast. Mission complete. Look at all the drops.
Wow.
I just got a trophy. Last man standing.
That was superb.
Oh, tutorial. I just got an end game. Reach level 30 to unlock the daily missions. Explore the depth of Dark Zone. Yep, got it. Check for updates. New game. New end game, PvE and PvP content will be added regularly. So good. I got it, man. Oh, wow. That was amazing.
That was a brilliant level. That was so much more enjoyable than the first time I did it. I think it just seemed to be a lot calmer. And I did it with three other guys last time.
And look at the state we've left them in.
I'm so glad you got to revive me at the end. That was, we would have had to do that whole bit again, wouldn't we?
Oh, totally. Where are you? Where are you? I better sign off.
Okay.
So, I'll just concentrate on the burnt-out helicopter at the back there. Dude, Kevin, thank you so much. And guys, thank you for watching. Please come back and watch more from The Division. Although this campaign may be over, it is not over on this channel. There will be plenty more to watch, believe me. I haven't even shown you any of the Dark Zone yet, so there's that and more. Kevin, thank you so much for joining me. Sir, I salute
you. That was brilliant.
Take care, man. Beautiful. Thanks a lot, guys. All the best. Good night.
Good night, everyone.